In this video, we are going to discuss how to create Oracle database if you have done RPM based installation in Oracle 19c. So without wasting your time, let's move on the computer screen and do the practically.
So let's create a database in manual RPM based installation. Inside the etc init.d has one file oracle.db. That file will create your database with the default name is orclcdb. It will take few minutes to complete, so I'm going to be moving forward my video. Okay, it's completed. It is showing one instruction over here. Please read it. Let's connect with the Oracle user and start the database. Here we need to reset the password for the Oracle user. After reset the password, now login with the Oracle user. Open terminal. And edit the listener.aura file. Add following entries in your listener.aura file to register database with the listener. After that, export Oracle Home and Oracle SID. Let me check the status of the listener. Then start the listener. Now it's time to log in database and start the database. Check out the database details, what you want. I hope you found this video very informative. Thanks for watching. Do subscribe my YouTube channel, like and share this video. If you want to say something, write in the comment box. See you in the next video.